his plan to crack America from the south.